Tell me about your relationship with Linnell.
She was my girlfriend. The only girlfriend I ever had since coming here from Haiti.
You two fight yesterday?
Fight? No. Did we argue? Yes.
This second cell phone of yours, he get it for you? So only he can call you on us?
Our problems have nothing to do with another man. Here, take the damn phone. Now Lorraine's gonna do my hair.
It's okay.
So when did Lorraine leave?
I don't remember her leaving. In fact, I don't remember much about her at all.
She was Linnell's best friend.
No, I met her just once before.
So you say you left Linnell's at about what? 12:30?
Yes. I had need to drive all the way to Compton to get my truck fixed. I went to a few auto places for parts.
Got any receipts to prove that?
Yes, I think so.
Then where'd you go?
Linnell's mother. It was too late to drive all the way back to Palmdale. I was there when they arrest me. When they finally tell me Linnell was dead.
So what's the plan? We're just gonna sit here and wait for them to come get us?
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
Hey guys, we have a visitor.
Oh no!
Hey Thomas, you coming? Ruin this guy's day.
All right, on three. One, two, three.
That's a lie! Right. You all son right. of a bitch, you all know right. it! Something errand boy, go for it!
You think anyone would have when they all just want you gone?
Brandon Pentonville's here.
There, have a party. You must be up to
hey, fucking mouth. Hey, break it up, break it up. Step away from the machine. Let's go, move it!